Hi, my name is Zlata, and today I will compare two great services to understand what they are for and what tasks they are made to solve. Ladies and gentlemen, we are having decent fighters in the ring today. Dashly and Intercom! Dashly is a conversational platform for business. It's great for marketing and sales teams. When your marketing investments go up, you need to squeeze as high conversion rate as possible out of your website traffic and social media conversations. Support and success teams are happy with Dashly too. When your customer success team grows, you need to manage customer relationships in a better and efficient way. And Dashly can level up your team productivity. To know how exactly, here is the video. Hey guys, I forgot to tell you that there is something that always makes our smile and enjoy life. This is your like and this is your subscription. So I hope that after this video, our production team will not stop smiling. Intercom is a modern customer communications platform that unifies every aspect of customer journey, from conversion to engagement and support. And now let's see what's in common between Intercom and Dashly. In general, all the functions are the same. Of course, there are some differences, but you'd better see them during the trials. Dashly trial is available for 7 days, while Intercom is all yours for 2 weeks. And here are main opportunities both services have: live chat, chatbot, multi-channel communication, CRM integration, and knowledge base. As for the differences, here they are. In Intercom, you will have only 2 agent seats for free, while Dashly provides an unlimited number of seats. There are many things missing on Intercom, like there is no mobile app, there is no pop-up and email builders, A/B testing feature, you will not have them, and also no Zoom and Calendly integrations. Compared to Intercom, Dashly has a transparent pricing that doesn't depend on the number of agents, contacts, or the growth of your company. Our pricing is based on the monthly traffic to your website, and we will not send you unexpected bills by the end of the period. Moreover, we always notify our customers about all the future possible extra payments, and this is our job and this is our will to help you pay less. Intercom chatbot goes as an additional feature, while Dashly is ready to give you chatbot for free. Don't get me wrong, there are cool things about Intercom, like their product tours that drive onboarding and adoption, a campaign builder called Sirius, and multilingual support feature. They are great. And now the main question. What is good personally for you? Intercom says they are suitable for e-commerce, financial services, education, and healthcare of any size. I'm sure you all heard about Intercom's startup plan, which is available and, what's more important, affordable for just the beginners. But don't forget that after 12 months, a huge discount like 90-something percent will turn into a pumpkin. And there is no guarantee that after this time, your company will say goodbye to startup stage. So perhaps you need to think about a better plan or a service. All in all, it seems like Intercom features are more for software as a service and less for e-commerce. Dashly doesn't divide companies by the size of their business, but we can say that our solution is more suitable for small and mid-sized teams. Support is important in onboarding and service introduction, and support is what Dashly is good at, while Intercom has definitely something to work on. They do have articles and guides, but alas, you will have to configure all the system by yourself. How do we know about substandard support of Intercom? Captera. They should have warned clients that they shouldn't wait for reliable support. Let's read Intercom landing page. Success and support team that really cares about you. We don't ignore our users' help requests. We are ready to chat with you, call you, show you the product demo, teach you how to use the service, and make a successful case regardless of your pricing rate. It seems that this is high time, perfect time, to tell you how to move from Intercom to Dashly. Easy as 1, 2, 3. More details about Intercom or Dashly are in our website, so link is in the description. Unlike Intercom, Dashly does care about business metrics. The key point of each marketing activity is not just the leads collection, but the amount of closed deals. And a closed deal is always the result of a good communication. Dashly tools increase the number of conversations via live chat, chatbots, triggered messages, and email marketing. And as a result, all hot leads will go straight to the sales, and your customers will be satisfied all the time. Choose wisely.